Howdy, Northside. I'm Isaiah, and this is
Diego.
We report our B reporters for today. Today is Thursday, September 12th, 2024, and it's the 21st day of school. We're so glad you tuned in.
We stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Allegiance and the Buddha Creek.
A pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. I am a Buddha. I show determination. I have a positive attitude every day. My sense of wonder makes me an important part of our best school. I have grit and patience. I will never give up, even when the days are hard. I'll be successful because that's what Buddhas do. We are the Northside Dogs, all day, every day, and every way.
The weather forecast for today is rainy with a high of 72.
Here are a few announcements. Paint a rock for your favorite book. Bring it to Ms. Bentley for the rock garden. The book fair is coming October 4th. Next week is Hispanic
Heritage.
Here's a country spirit. Wednesday. Dress like a Vaquero cowboy. Thursday, wear a shirt with a sugar skull. Friday, wear your favorite Hispanic country jersey.
Let's give a big birthday shout out to Lily Madden, Mama, Daddy, and Anna. All of you.
Our word for the day is plummeted. Plummeted is a verb that means to fall down quickly, usually a long distance. A meteor that plummets from the sky could from a crater. It can also be used for feelings that get much worse. Your mood can plummet when you see that the weather may cancel your baseball game.
Our cursive word of the day is computer. This is how computer looks written in cursive. C-O-M-P-U-T-E-R, computer. The core essential word of the month is compassion. There are a number of ways that we can care enough to do something about someone else's feelings. Let's say you are a classmate struggling. You decide to help them by studying together. Your act of kindness not only helps them, but it also shows compassion.
Have been rooting to the day, Bulldogs. Tune in tomorrow for another great show.
Yeehaw!